subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Akshay Kumar, whose latest release Padman has been widely appreciated, inaugurated the first sanitary napkins vending machine in Mumbai. The actor even took to Twitter to share a pic. He is seen cutting the ribbon along with Shiv Sena leader Aaditya Thackeray. He captioned the image, "Placed a sanitary pad vending machine at Mumbai Central ST bus depot today, hoping to place more across the state and eventually hopefully the whole country. Thank you Aaditya Thackeray for your support." Not just it, Thackeray also took to microblogging site to share a pic. So guys, what do you think about this initiative of Akshay Kumar? Do let us know in the comment section. NYOOOZ Desk.